still alive, so that's progress. I should speak up.
This squirrel might be the single most adorable creature you can recall in all your stunted memory. It would be ever so twee if it were climbing a tree.
Surely you should be reserving your foot for more deserving foes. That poor creature was harmless.
You stare at the body before you. You have no idea what just happened. The swirling bile cauldron of your brain is cooking up a poison stew.
You look rabid, pained, sick. You're spasming and twitching. Poor thing. Well, so far, my tadpole and I have been nothing but best friends. Something else is happening to you, isn't it? You have bouts of swooning and swaying, and your jaw is grinding like you're poised to chew off your tongue. Do take care of yourself.